वेलकम बैक गाइस। सो दिस इज़ गोइंग टू बी द फुल बैटरी ड्रेन टेस्ट ऑफ माई पोको X3 प्रो। एक्सट्रीम गेमिंग टेस्ट विल ऑल्सो बी अ पार्ट ऑफ इट। सो फर्स्ट आई विल बी प्लेइंग 5 गेम्स कंटिन्यूसली फॉर 2.5 आवर्स, 30 मिनट्स ईच। विल बी चेकिंग आउट द बैटरी ड्रेन एंड मेजरिंग द टेम्परेचर्स फ्रॉम टाइम टू टाइम। आफ्टर दिस आई विल बी प्लेइंग फुल HD 60 FPS YouTube वीडियोज फॉर 3 आवर्स स्ट्रेट। इफ इवन आफ्टर दिस सम बैटरी लाइफ इज स्टिल रिमेनिंग, देन आई विल कम्प्लीटली ड्रेन आउट द बैटरी बाई रिकॉर्डिंग 4K वीडियोज। I will be playing Call of Duty Mobile, Asphalt 9, GTA San Andreas, Resident Evil 4 and God of War 2. Will be running the games with maxed out brightness. I'll just measure the brightness of Poco X3 Pro. I'll set the brightness of Poco X3 Pro to 100%. You can see 100%. Now I'll just measure the peak brightness of this white background. It is around 305 lux. I have enabled Wi-Fi, Bluetooth, GPS. This is the Indian variant of Poco X3 Pro. It does not have NFC. I have connected my Xbox One gamepad to Poco X3 Pro. So without any further ado, let's just start with the gaming test. First, I am going to run Call of Duty Mobile. The timer has been started. Room temperature is around 24 degrees Celsius. Volume set to 100%. These are the graphics settings. Graphic quality set to very high. Frame rate set to max. I have checked all of these settings. Let's just start the game. I'll start the Battle Royale mode. I have to say that the peak brightness of this display is slightly on the lower side. Volume. At max volume, the backside of the phone vibrates. This compartment area. Not a big issue if you are using a gamepad, but if you are using the touch controls, it may bother you. This game. So I've been playing the game for about 15 minutes. The battery dropped from 100% to 94%. Alright, match complete. So played the game for about 21 minutes. Battery percentage dropped from 100 to 91. Now I'm going to test the next game, Asphalt 9. We'll see if the phone throttles or not. Let me show you the settings. These are the display settings. You can see 60 FPS mode has been enabled. This mode is present on high-end phones. Graphics quality has been set to high quality. So I played Asphalt 9 for about 33 minutes. The battery percentage dropped down to 77. So now I'm going to run GTA San Andreas. This is the Play Store version of the game. Brightness is still maxed out. Max volume. Visual effect set to max. resolution maxed out, draw distance maxed out, shadow set to advanced, car reflection maxed out, and just start the game. FPS in this game is capped at 30. Even after an hour, phone is able to sustain high performance. So guys, I played the game for about 33 minutes. The battery percentage is around 67 now. Bluetooth, Wi-Fi, location, all of them are still active. Quality set to Full HD 60 FPS. So here battery percentage is around 41. I'll check it after an hour. So guys, after about an hour, the battery percentage dropped to around 31. I'll check it after an hour again. So guys, after another hour of YouTube video playback, the battery percentage has dropped to 21. I'll check it again after another hour. So after 3 hours of YouTube video playback, the battery percentage is around 10. So now I'll be recording a video. Poco X3 Pro has no option for 4K 60fps video recording. I'll just select 4K 30fps recording mode. So 4K 30fps video recording on Poco X3 Pro has a time limit of 8 minutes. It will stop by itself after 8 minutes. You have to manually restart it. Less than 5% of battery remaining. Alright, so after 5 hours 51 minutes, the battery percentage remaining is around 2. Very impressive battery life shown by Poco X3 Pro. This can be attributed to the low peak brightness, around 305 lux. For example, my Redmi Note 9 Pro has a peak brightness of around 470 lux. My Redmi K20 Pro had a peak brightness of around 700 lux. This should not be an issue while using the phone indoors, but under direct sunlight, you may find it a bit difficult to view the text properly. 4K video recording is very demanding. You can see temperature is around 44.2 degrees Celsius. Alright, this message popped up. Phone will be shutting down in 10 seconds. Yeah, that's it. It's completely drained. So this is the final score. 5 hours 54 minutes. So now I'll be charging the device from 0% to 100% using the inbox charger. So guys, this is going to be the full battery charge test of Poco X3 Pro. I'll be using the charger that comes with Poco X3 Pro to fully charge it. You can see its specification. Here's the output rating. It supports up to 33 watts. Now here you can see this charger supports power delivery. It can be used to charge other devices that supports this. The phone is completely dead. So before connecting the charger, the temperature on the screen side is around 32.7 degrees Celsius. I'll just connect the cable and start the timer. You can see phone started, low battery. The phone has a white LED indicator. I'll try to switch it on. Yeah, it started. I'll just reduce the brightness level. Disable Wi-Fi, Bluetooth, GPS. You can see battery percentage is around 2. So I'll let it charge. Guys, after 10 minutes of charging, the battery percentage is around 15. The temperature is around 36.7 degrees Celsius. So guys, after 30 minutes of charging, the battery percentage is around 40. On the screen side, temperature is around 38.3 degrees Celsius. And on the back side, the temperature is around 39 degrees Celsius. So guys, after 38 minutes of charging, the battery percentage is around 51. Temperature is around 38 degrees Celsius. So guys, after 60 minutes of charging, the battery percentage is around 77. The screen side temperature is around 38.4 degrees Celsius. And on the back side, the temperature is around 39.2 degrees Celsius. So guys, it took around 85 minutes to fully charge the phone from 0% to 100%. Its battery capacity is around 5160 mAh. Let me measure the temperatures. The maximum temperature on the screen side is around 37 degrees Celsius. And the maximum temperature on the back side is around 37.1 degrees Celsius. So guys, I'll end the video here. I hope you found it useful. Thanks for watching and have a nice day.